start this exercise, you will need to have a strong position by holding yourself up. Allow your legs to hang down while engaging your core to keep yourself off the ground. When you are stable, raise your legs to a 90-degree angle at your hips. Hold the raised position for a second. In a controlled manner, allow your legs to go back to the starting position. Repeat the movement, making sure that you keep a strong core with a neutral spine. Stay tuned for more Tuesday tips at campusrest.illinois.edu.